down.
Thank you.
shooting down. Down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
Goodbye.
From days when the light shone brighter. That one is special. Nothing is impenetrable. Hopefully this is close. Oh, God. Pity your enemies.
We still have much to learn about Oryx.
The House of Devils marked you as public enemy number one after you trashed their Prime Servitor, but your old friend Sepix Prime is back. And apparently better than ever, thanks to the Devil Splicers and SIVA. Zavala is not too happy about the idea of the Splicers playing Godmaker, and I can't blame him.
So what you're saying is it's time we return to the scene of the crime. I'm sure the Fallen will be happy to see us.
The new and improved Sepix is holed up in the Devil's Lair. You know what to do.
The Hive are still holding ground in the refinery, but I'm also tracking multiple SIVA energy signatures. Well, that's new.
Splicers have a laser grid blocking the way. I should be able to disable it. In the meantime, do not touch the lasers and watch my back. Splicers really know how to encrypt their systems, but I got this halfway through.
clear. Let's get out of here. Deja vu. Me, you, a sea of devils and an angry machine god waiting on the other side. I'd say lock and load, but I'm sure you already did. Why would the splicers rebuild Cephalus? They already have Cephalus.
I can make a guess. Maybe an offer to the other devils. A show of power? You know, in Siva we trust, and in Siva all things are possible. Get in there, and show them that their god is nothing but metal and tech.
Epic's perfected in all his glory.
fun this time. Sepix was the Splicer's next big play. Present a god for all to worship. Then control the flow of ether to control the house.
I guess they didn't factor us into the plan.
Any wrench we can throw in their works is a good thing. And Guardian, you make one hell of a wrench.
The Vex have restarted their world-eating machine in a bid to restore their nexus. In time, Venus will be consumed.
And listen to this. Scouts report that the Vex have upgraded the nexus mine with tech from the Vault of Glass.
Do you need something, Cade?
No. Just here to support my favorite guardian.
I'm sure. Let's take that nexus mine apart.
Hold on. I'm reading massive numbers of Taken. It's an invasion. Usually all you see out here is Vex.
Cade, why are you here? The truth.
Ikora, I'm hurt. I haven't seen you and the Guardian in a while, that's all. Let's get these Taken.
Said the Taken wouldn't be any trouble once we killed the king. Maybe they should grab a weapon and come out here.
Their leadership has filtered downward. Take out the captains, Guardian.
on. I'm reading massive numbers of Taken. It's an invasion. Usually all you see out here is Vex.
Kay, why are you here? But you're...
Ikora, I'm hurt. I haven't seen you and the Guardian in a while, that's all. Let's get these Taken.